For the first time since his racist rant leaked 2 weeks ago today, LA Clippers owner Donald Sterling is heard answering the question, is he a racist?
You think I have anything in the world but love for everybody? You don't think that. You know I'm not a racist.
Listen as Sterling, ironically on another taped conversation with an unidentified friend and released by Radar Online, explains how he can't be a racist in the business of the NBA.
How can you be in this business and be a racist? Do you think I tell the coach to get white players? Or to get the best player he can get?
And defiant as ever when it comes to keeping his team.
You can't force someone to sell property in America.
Sterling also takes on one of his biggest critics after his rant to his then-assistant V. Stiviano, seemingly stemming from this picture she took with Magic Johnson.
He's got to give up the team.
It breaks my heart that Magic Johnson, a guy that I respect so much, wouldn't stand up and say, well, let's get the facts. Let's get him and talk to him.
And while Sterling speaks on race, his wife Shelley, through her attorney, is staking her claim as co-owner of the team and sending a message to the NBA.
Any suggestion that she could be involuntarily ridden out of town or have her property rights seized by the NBA, it's not going to happen.
Something that, according to Clippers coach Doc Rivers, may not sit well with her own team.
I guarantee you every person wouldn't be on board with that. Whether I would or not, I'm not going to say.